Comes from the Foundation, committed to improving lives through invention in the U.S. and developing countries. On the web at lemelson.org.
This is Houston's News 88.7. It's 10:04. Good morning, I'm Eddie Robinson. Partly cloudy, 85 degrees right now here at Houston Public Media. A 193-page report released by the Houston Fire Department analyzes the events leading up to the 2013 Southwest End fire. Four firefighters died that May 31st,
and the structure collapsed. It's about, without the handle, 16 inches, and with the handle, it's 18 inches.
Fire Chief Terry Garrison says the deaths couldn't have been prevented with any policy changes.
We have less fires in the United States, and we still lose the same amount of firefighters.
Playing the radio, so here, let's play the radio a bit. Building
construction, the types of components and materials that are inside.
Measured it. Okay. We've got here a Sony WM-F501 with that famous tape installed. Well, here, that's what I'm going to show. Let's see. Here's play. Got a fancy thing in there. See, that's play. Rewind. Fast forward. That works, but in play mode, the sound has an issue. Alright, so turn the tape off. Now let's go to line in, which is all the way up.
Okay.
And hit play. Thank you.